You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 3 over 23. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 3 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 23. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals negative 3 over 23.